our first level of security is visual detection by ESP32 CAN. The ESP32 CAN is a full-featured microcontroller that is integrated video camera and micro card SD card slot. It is programmed with the FTDDA programmer. We can help with the stepper motor move this in forward and in backward.
So this is the second level of security, where a laser is focused on the LDR subject, which blocks the path of the laser to the LDR placed in the pen cap will light up the LED and the cap gets alert. Third level of security of our project. So electric shock fencing, which can generate an impulse peak of 120 volt. An object which came in the physical contact with electric fence get a minimum electric shock. So the fourth level of security of our project, that is automatic guns. So our main aim of the for the BSF camp is the security of the soldier. So on the bunkers, we install an automatic guns which can be controlled from a joystick position on the secure control room. So the soldiers can aim at the turrets without being physically present on the bunker. Instead, it can be controlled in the secure space.
Our fifth level of security is soldier tracking. So we are using two LDRs in it. There are two types of tracking, single and dual. We are using single. Okay, so on this solar tracking increases the maximum efficiency of a solar panel, by which the electricity cannot be interrupted by the output source.
It is the sixth level of security, PIR, passive infrared sensor, which will show the three zones. There are three zones, which is green, yellow and red. I will show you a demonstration. When a person will come from this side, then green light will active. And the person is passes by this, then the yellow light will active. And person will attack from the mountain side, then the red light will active.
Our seventh level of security is ultrasonic radar. An ultrasonic sensor is an electronic device that measures the distance of a target by emitting ultrasonic sounds and convert reflected sound into an electric signal. There are two main components, a transmitter and a receiver. The range of an ultrasonic sensor is 10 cm, which can be adjusted.
The second ultrasonic sensor will display the distance of an upcoming vehicle on this display.